for the Singapore Grand Prix. Well, there were a lot of people touching the walls, and, you know, I was surprised at how much space or distance in terms of time there was between teammates. I thought Kimi Räikkönen had it sewn up, but then Lewis Hamilton shocked everyone with a 136.15, I believe it was. So that was a mega lap. Huge congratulations to him. I was really surprised that Max Verstappen managed to get second position, and Vettel only managed third position. Then it was Bottas in fourth position. Now, you might disagree with me here, but do you think that since Kimi Räikkönen was announced to be leaving for Ferrari, do you think he's upped his game? Because I really do think that he actually managed, drove quite well, and at one stage I did think he would get the pole position. But anyway, congratulations to Lewis Hamilton for his 79th pole position. I do believe that he's gonna break. He's gonna get 100 pole positions before he ends his career. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Bye.